First aid in needle stick injury. If skin is broken after needle stick or sharp instruments, wash the wound with water and soap and cover it with waterproof dressing. Do not use antiseptics or skin wash and do not scrub the wound. In case of splash of blood or body fluids, wash the area immediately. Sit in chair, tilt head back, and ask a colleague to gently pour water or normal saline over the eye. If wearing contact lenses, remove them before irrigating. After irrigating the eye, clean the contact lenses in normal manner. Do not use soap or disinfectant for the eye, and do not use antiseptics. For mouth, spit out fluid immediately. Rinse the mouth thoroughly using water or normal saline, and repeat this process several times.